With the latest from News for Jax, I'm Joy Purdy. Right here in Jacksonville, the newest vaccine site is at Edward Waters College. Florida Governor Ron DeSantis was there today for that announcement. It'll be open 7 days a week and will focus on serving the people who live in that area. You must make an appointment online and your zip code will determine whether you can get the vaccine there. We've also just learned our Florida Publix locations will soon offer the COVID-19 vaccine. The supermarket chain announced this afternoon that all 730 of its in-store pharmacies will open their online reservation system for COVID-19 vaccination appointments. Appointment scheduling for those eligible will begin tomorrow at 7 a.m. And in Duval County, there's a food distribution event this Saturday at 9 a.m. FarmShare says there will be enough food for 500 people. This will be at the Abyssinia Missionary Baptist Church. It will be a drive-through event, and be sure to wear a mask. You can always find the latest news on newsforjax.com. Have a great afternoon.